way down.
I'll let it out, hang on. There you go. Coming out.
Yeah, just straight ahead and I'll try and get out straight through there. Nah, maybe further, the next one past there. So I can pull right straight through into that area. Yeah, the next one, like 10 feet away. Stuck to the running board, it's so much sand. At least the exhaust suit now. Okay, you get off.
There's a big f***ing stick right there, Lee.
Where?
Right there. Just, it's gonna bound up.
Can't see. Oh, right.
Okay. Sorry, I didn't want to.
How's my winch look, Al? How's it look at the front? Am I damaging anything?
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't look like it.
Okay, let's get that line off. Yeah. Should be able to hopefully drive out of here now.
Go ahead, I'll run with it.
Yeah. We'll pick you up on the way back, Patricia. Yeah, it's crazy. At least it didn't break anything. Oh, shit. Yeah, that was a lot of sandy mud. Yeah, it's all sand. I'll just hit some water and it should wash right off. All right. It feels so fast, but you weren't going fast. Like, it looks slow. It looks slow from here, but it feels fast as hell when you're in it. I know. We're all four off?
I think so. It's hard to see when I'm looking through the camera, right?
That felt like all four were off. All right, one more.
Thing here.
Go that way, I think. got to go to the left. Like, you're going to got to end up over there. Yeah, we got to end up over there, like through those pink ribbons is the trail. Yeah, we can just play around in here a bit if you want. You can, there's just, yeah, you won't be able to do the turn I did. You'll just have to go straight through this water hole, but it's not deep. It just has a high center spot, but you'll probably be fine. So Carly, hang on there one sec. So make a turn left here, Carly, come this way, straight through here. You could probably do it too, Lee. Come this way if you don't want to go straight down into that mud hole in front of you. And then just come straight through here. It's easy right through there. Yeah, so at the end of it, it's a bit high center there in the middle, so just keep your speed up going through. There you go. Oh, nothing. Like nothing. We came down here, but you can probably do the loop around. I didn't go and see that way. It's gonna be a tight right, yeah. Oh yeah, you'll be fine. Pretty easy. If you go right, you just do a loop around. There's a wet spot if you want to turn left there and go through the mud, or keep going straight and just do the go around. Left right there for mud. Al's doing mud. Yeah, Al's the best. Oh, this might be a high center spot for you, Lee. Crest the hill here, and there's a big rock right in the middle. To the right is smooth, it looks like. Yeah, keep going. keep going, you're good. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, I figured you'd hit bottom.
Spot up here is pretty tight. How much wider are you than my bike? You'll be alright then. You'll be alright. This spot here might be a little sketchy for some. I think Carly might need a hand here, guys. okay. It's okay. Just go forward. Go forward. There you go. That's pretty straight. Pretty steep. Well, if you, like, it, once you go down here, then it's easy. It's mucky, but that's real mucky.
Yeah, like you can come through here, Lee, where we went, and come around this way instead of coming through here. We went through here. We all went through here. I don't know how deep that is. Yeah, like your skid plate will hit this probably. Just go slow. Just watch your right side there. You're past all this. Oh, you didn't even, you just, yeah, you, I don't even think you touched that rock. Careful. You got some tires in the rut, some on the other ruts. go into four and you should be okay. Yeah, you're fine. No? Yeah, you are in four. No, I'll go forward. You can't, can you not just keep it turned and you're gonna hit a tree or something? I do have it somewhat recorded, so stand by. Are we gonna have to winch out? Give it, do slow. Don't spin the tires too much going backwards. Just let the torque do it. Yeah, no, it's because two of your front tires are in two ruts and your back tires are in another one. Keep going. No, I'm picking this spot. I think if you just straight and just crawl back so that it can actually get some grip. Yeah. Yeah, just try and crawl. No, you start spinning right away. Now just try and hit it straight back. Don't turn the wheel. There you go. Oh, you almost had it. Nothing, you're clear over here. There you go, there you go. I don't think you're gonna be able to come this way. You're gonna have to back out and come straight through here because the ruts are taking you into the tree. There you go, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, you're good, okay. I'd keep going a little more because that tire's gonna have a hard time getting out of that rut. So I would back up a little more if you can. Yeah, you can go a little more, slow, slow, because you got a tree about 10 feet behind you. Just come through here now. There you go. That back tire, oh, okay, good, good. I didn't think that back tire was gonna get out of that rut.
I'm full of water now.
So
here we go, John. I'll sacrifice my body for you.
Fucker. All for the shot.
I'll be at one more follower.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
that good or bad?